Hello everyone, this is Mia Sadhan. You are watching CryptoCorp channel. This video is very important for all the LPT coin holder. We will talk about what is the LPT coin price prediction, news analysis, and the today's update, as this video is the follow-up for the last few videos where I was keep telling you that this is a consolidation zone. Once we break from this zone, and I'm expecting the upside, so it is happening very well. So now I'm happy about this this prediction that goes very well. Now we will talk about what is the next move and what is the expectation for, should we hold this or not. Everything will be discussed in this video. If you are new to my channel, guys, make sure to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon and turn on the notification to never miss the upcoming updates. Here is the chart, guys, and one day chart from the LPT, as we will start from the 1 week chart. And we will see here on a 1 week, guys, I told you there is a lot of room to go upside. So 1 week is a bigger frame, so it takes time to slowly and gradually make an upside move. Okay, so now we will check on a 3 day frame. You can see here on a 3 day, it is breaking out from this zone from the 5.7.5 area, and there is a 1 day left for the 3 day close. And once we close above this zone, guys, the next target will be around 8.30 and then 9.23. okay, so here I'm gonna show you this. These are the little target, okay, but the main resistance is at 9.3. but if we got a rejection, it will we need a time, guys. Okay, currently it is pumping, so I think you should have to wait for this closing of this candle, like one more day, like 1 day and a 10 hour left. You can see here on a green area. Now we will go to the 1 day chart, and on a 1 day it is also looking bullish, but here right now the buying volume is declining here, so it is a weak rally toward this upside. I think if we again go rejected from here and 3 day fail to close above this area, and then we will again go a little bit back towards 6.80 areas, okay, and then have more consolidation in this zone, and then we break out to the $9 and then $11. These are the important target, and sooner or later you will achieve these target, guys, as LPT is looking bullish on a weekly. So weekly is a big frame, and a big frame is always right, okay. So this is a 1 day chart, and it is your decision where to buy, guys. I told you that this could be the bottom here at 5.6. that goes very well. You can watch my videos, and I told you that 7.5 is the resistance. We got rejected and price again fall. You can check my last video where what I told you, guys. Everything is going exactly what I told you. So now it's up to you, guys, and I think you have to wait. I will wait for the day close, okay. Once the day close above this area, I will jump in with that stop loss under a 7.5 area. And there's a whole scenario about LPT, guys. If you guys like my video, make sure to subscribe.